total fire. You know, the house was being consumed. And once again, the first responders were doing the best they could to try to contain it.
One person is dead and a Northport home destroyed after an early morning fire. So it happened here along Electra Avenue. That's in a neighborhood just off Tamiami Trail. NBC2's Chandler Blackman spoke to people living in that area about what they saw this morning.
This is as close as officials are allowing us to the aftermath of a fire that left one person dead.
This morning, seeing that, the whole roof missing, wow, yeah, that's wild.
Jane Oliver woke in the middle of the night to lights and sirens outside his window.
Came outside, wanted to see what's going on, man. Ambulances, fire, there was like three fire trucks, man, pulled up. Everybody was like, yo, what's going on?
His next door neighbor had a similar experience.
Right around 4 o'clock, I had to pick my brother up from the airport, and my dog was barking. Usually it's nothing. I mean, she's barking at the wind. But thought I'd check it anyways, and I looked out the door and looked right down the street, and here on this street corner over here, there was tons of lights, and there's fire truck, police cars everywhere.
A fire had broken out on the 1600 block of Electra Avenue around 2 this morning.
I have never been close to a residential fire so close to my house, so I was a little bit in awe.
Officials tell us when crews arrived, they found a home 75% involved, with smoke and flames eating through the roof.
Total fire. The house was being consumed. First responders were doing the best they could to try to contain it.
The fire killed at least one person.
Someone passed away?
I mean, it does hit really close to home, especially when it's, you know, a block away from the house.
Gerardo Barrio's home sits just behind where the fire happened. He says deputies knocked on his door to alert him.
When I looked through the door, I was, you know, it was pretty spectacular. It's pretty lit up. And he said, be alert. We might have to evacuate.
Officials say the investigation is active and ongoing tonight.
They're calling it that just because they're just not entirely sure it could end up. You know, there's many ways it could go. But right now, they're just calling it that since they haven't, you know, conclusively figured out what's happened.
Reporting in Northport, Chandler Blackman, NBC2.